heard a lot of talk about me and my niggas. Them outlaw worldwide mob figures. From triumph to tragedy. To right back on top, and niggas still mad at me. That big truck on 24, square feet and ATL game locked, yo. And that's what my nigga got shot for. Being too motherfucking raw for this fuckboy. See the darkness, see the light, he wanna kill it. Misery loves company, and that's the real shit. But in 2005, I'm on some kill shit. For a nigga sneak up on me and peel this. Taking a stand with Mac in hand. Bone killer, like the niggas in Pakistan. Simple, gotta get him before I die. Like the old West, now we low text to ride.
No mama, did you been some raising me? Now your baby done became a G. When I'm out in the streets, the only one that got me is me. I keep my hand up on my heat. But you know mama, you didn't raise no bitch. So if a nigga wanna get at me, I'll be out in the streets. But thank God, cause really all I got in the end of the day is me.
Every day is a new challenge. I'm a savage in my new balance. A lot of rappers, but not enough raw talent. Playing the machine, but fuck it, I'm a hustler, bitch. So we start our own label, selling bricks legit. Power to the people. A lot of power in my pencil. We the hope for the hopeless. A voice for the voiceless. Outlaw soldiers, we still in the game. Years later, less members, but they're feeling the same.